My name is Sarah Ferguson. I'm the One Ocean Swimmer, swimming from Durban to Cape Town for breathe conservation, and I'm really looking forward to doing my bit to make a difference to our oceans. I used to swim competitively for Western Province and KwaZulu-Natal, and I also represented South Africa a couple of times in the World Cup. I love the ocean, I love nature, I love people, I love helping people, and I hate litter.
Rubbish day one.
So Breathe is a non-profit organisation, and our goal is to eliminate throwaway plastic pollution. And we hope to do that predominantly through inspiring people to change their behaviour. Then we're going to have a good future for our oceans and for our planet. I do extreme swims around the world to create a platform to speak to audiences and particularly school kids about how that looks and what it means to change behaviour. Is to live deeply and tread lightly, and what that means is to try and encourage people to follow their dreams and pursue their passions, but in the process be mindful of the people and the relationships and the environment around them. The One Ocean Swim from Durban to Cape Town is by far the toughest swim I've ever attempted. It's one of the most beautiful coastlines in the world, but also one of the most treacherous. There's lots of things threatening our coastline, but also lots of natural currents and waves and storms and water temperature. So the logistics are huge in doing a swim like this. So I swim in the ocean because I love it. I'm good at it. I've got a huge love of swimming and a talent for doing long distance swimming. To do any swim in the ocean that is a long distance swim requires a huge amount of preparation. So that preparation varies from understanding the ocean, learning how to understand waves, learning how to hold your breath in case you get dumped, understanding how to behave around marine animals, and basically trying to be as prepared as you can in a very unpredictable environment.
Day one done. We did 4 hours. I was hoping to get a little bit more mileage in, but we hit a current going the other way for the last 4Ks. So yeah, I felt good. The last 4Ks were tough, but it was fine. I felt okay.
My main drive behind it is to do extreme swims that have never been done before, to create myself a platform to be able to speak out about why it's so important to protect our oceans. I'm hoping that with the team that I have and engaging with local communities, we can get the connection of why it's so important to look after our coastline. So my hope is to get people excited, engaged. It's always helpful when we do come to shore to have people coming to meet and greet us. And the more people we can get involved to understand why I'm doing it, the more we have the ability to protect our oceans. I think for me, what drives me outside of the reason why I do it is the people around me. Like, this is a massive team effort. I can't do this without the team, and their role in what they do for each swim is critical in order for me to have success in these swims. I try and live my life very authentically. I'm passionate about what I do. I love the ocean. I love swimming. I love the people in my life. And so that's me living deeply. I'm following deeply my passion of the ocean and my hate of litter and my love of animals. And by treading lightly, I try and do my best in avoiding my single-use plastic behaviour and doing what I can for the environment.